time to call the wild angler. I'm on the hunt for the big lake trout sidewinder here on Golden Ridge Reserve. Now the area's in, you need to spawn into Sleeping Razor, grab yourself a boat and head out into this area. The tackle I'm trying, which is my jigging rig, 2-0 jig head with a large worm. Since it's 110 pounds in weight, this'll do. So hopefully I can get to hook him. Now we let it drop to the bottom. And with a jigging mode, I'm not very good with.
Crew, I'm down at Silver Strand Meadow now if you wanted to drop by.
I'm reeling in at times 3. Apparently lake trout like a bit of a fast motion. I think we've just gone dark on me. Oh. Early morning. Let's try 4 times. Not happy at that speed. Oh, start the lowest of the low. That's it. Did it fall? See if we can get his attention with twitching it, even though it's a jig head. No, I think he won't be interested in that. Hey-o. We've hit something. Or should we say, caught something. Might have found him. Well, he can put a bit of a fight up. £110. Keep an eye on your drag and keep an eye on your colouring. Get him off that bottom. You will do cat and mouse with him. Got to have your patience about you, but don't let him pull your line fully out. Then you will lose him. Done it to me several times in the past. I see you being a nightmare, Sidewinder. It's certainly going to be a long time no see. When he was last out, I had no choice. Struggled to find him. He was doing the jigging again, I'm not surprised. Question is, where are you? Which way are you gone? Yeah, it's still on the bottom. I'm just playing it safe. Good luck. I'll get off the bottom again. Man of red. for the young cat and mouse. Come on, Sidewinder. He's not on the bottom, he's gradually coming up. Not quite on the bottom. Got an inch in, here goes a bit. You're not being fair, Sidewinder. Come on. I'm hoping the first wind only. Can I go down again? Oh no, it's coming up. Oh, slowed down a little bit. Coming down. Oh, nicely. Tiring a bit. This is well tired. Right. Finger on the A just in case we can trigger it. Oh, we locked him. Ooh. It's a bit too far down in my box. Now it's coming up. Where are you, Sidewinder? Oh, no, he's got a wind again. Which way, but he's got wind again. Oh, I hate this. It was open. We're too far down still. Oh. That's because we're too close in. Went red. On to the bottom again. Oh no. Oh no, it's coming back. Going again. He certainly can be an awkward fish. He's the biggest of the legendaries so far and the awkwardest. You think being the biggest, you tire easy. It's the opposite. He doesn't. Yeah, going down, going up, coming up. I'll get him off that bottom-ish. He's near the bottom. I'll get him up. Hi, Lido, come on. Oh, is he giving up now? Slowly getting him back. Oh, that's good. Need him a bit more off the bottom to the surface. Get this blooming catch thing to trigger. Yeah, he's giving up. Yes, he's under the boat somewhere by the looks of it. Yeah. Sidewinder. Gotcha. There he is. Ooh, the legendary Sidewinder. Let's get a better picture of you. Say hello. So basically, this is Sidewinder, the lake trout. I've got him caught on a 55 pound braided line on a jig rig with a large worm. So let's put him back. But basically, yes, he's in this area. Hope you come and have fun and try and catch him, because I certainly did. So basically, this is my fishing trip for the legendary Sidewinder on Golden Ridge Reserve.